You need Recess, and Recess needs you. In order to keep Recess an important part of every school day, volunteers are needed, and it's up to you to get them involved. So go to rescuingrecess.com now to learn how you can help Cartoon Network raise 1 million volunteer hours for Recess and a chance to earn great prizes for your school. It all begins during National Recess Week. Rescuing Recess is another great way for you to get animated.
Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Help! Help!
The perils of Penelope Pit Stop. Starring those 7 rollicking rescuers, the Anthill Mob, their courageous guard, Chugaboom. That villain of villains, the Hooded Claw. Penelope Pitstop, heiress to a vast fortune, is in perpetual peril from her fortune-seeking guardian, Sylvester Sneakley, who, unknown to her, is really the Hooded Claw. But foiling this fiend's foul plots are Penelope's ever-present protectors, the Anthill Mob.
I'll get you, Penelope Pitstop.
You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
If you'll notice, Pitstop, the rope that holds the anchor is also wound around the anchor winch. And wound around the top of the winch is a fishing line. When the fish takes the bait, it'll unwind the winch and lower you to your watery finish.
Now that's what I call diabolical.
You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
So a happy Chinese New Year's it is, as Penelope and the Anthill Mob enjoy the parade. But what happened to the Hooded Claw?
What do you think happened to me, wise guy? I got flattened like a pancake. But as soon as I'm back in shape, I'm going to put that pit stop out of shape for good!
You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Penelope Pit Stop.
Yeah. This has been Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
What do you call cartoon stars who have become legendary icons? Stars who are adored by boys and girls all over the world, whose lines you know by heart before they even say them. You might call them the kings and queens of cartoons. Well, in an effort to save time, we call them Boomer Royalty.
I love my The Save Man.
This month, we're going old school, back when men were men. They had muscles and loved to use them.
Oh, Popeye.
One man in particular was so buff, his muscles had muscles.
Well, blow me down.
Yes, Popeye might not have had any depth perception or mastery of the English language.
And I proves it to you.
But he always got his gal in the end.
Oh, good.
And for that, we're making Popeye Boomer Royalty. Today at 2 on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
This September, it's Cartoon Network's Big Hullabaloo. It's a month-long festival featuring new episodes of your favorite shows every Monday through Thursday at 7.
I can't believe it!
Week 1, it's Camp Lazlo.
Ta-da!
Week 2, it's Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Awesome!
Week 3, it's My Gym Partner's a Monkey.
You like?
And week 4, it's Squirrel Boy.
How cool is that?
Get here early. It's standing room only. It's Cartoon Network's Big Hullabaloo. All September long, starting Monday at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Sometimes you get lucky.
Rangers! Rangers! Run for your lives!
This is Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. You're watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. This has been Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Coming up next, it's Popeye on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Hey, I'm Blake. It's not so easy being a 10-year-old with your own show. You have to make decisions. Big decisions. Here going, Mandy! From the time you wake up to the time you go to bed, you're always on the go.
15.
Of course he. It all serves to entertain you, the viewer.
Raisins.
Welcome to Fried Dynamite, my new show on Cartoon Network. It's about me, my friends, and a bunch of cartoons.
Huh.
Call it Unreality TV.
Three,
show America.
Two.
Whoa!
Who did that?
Call cartoon stars who have become legendary icons. You might call them the kings and queens of cartoons. Well, in an effort to save time, we call them Boomer Royalty.
Oh boy, we'll be wealthy millionaires.
There's no better argument for eating your leafy greens than this humble sailor man's success story.
Oh, Popeye, it's wonderful.
It's Popeye and Boomer Royalty. Today, starting at 2
on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. This is Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Watching Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Been Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Coming up next, it's the Smurfs on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Based on the hit movie Reanimated.
Sick of being the weirdo of Milt's brain.
Comes a new show about a kid trying to fit in.
Golly, kid, I know how you feel.
To a life that drives him out.
You think I'm normal?
Of his head.
This isn't happening.
Coming in September, Jimmy and his brain are back.
Jimmy is turning into something that America loves.
What do you guys think?
This is great! In Cartoon Network's first live-action original series, Out of Jimmy's Head.
Jimmy just happens to have the brain of America's greatest cartoons.
I got the brain.
This is the story of one boy's struggle to survive.
Why?
Against all oddballs.
I'm gonna rule the world.
Oh, check it out.
A
I've got worms.
That makes no sense at all.
Yikes! Forgetting the girl is a no-go.
Jimmy, are you all right?
I'm just really clumsy with girls.
But living a crazy life is a no-brainer.
I just hope I don't embarrass myself.
For more, go to outofjimmyshead.com.
Sweet.
Out of Jimmy's Head. Premiere September 14th at 7.
Only on Cartoon Network.
Cartoon Network presents... From deep within the mind of R.L. Stein comes a movie, the scary kind. If Goosebumps is what you get, then this will frighten quite a bit. The Haunting Hour, Don't Think About It. Starring Emily Osment and the monster that evil sent. The Haunting Hour, Don't Think About It. Movie premiere, Friday night at 7. Only on Cartoon Network.
Better forget about Charles's wagon.
Chuck wagon ding, chuck wagon, get with it. The spirit of the old west ding is never give up.
It is, Hokey.
Put these feathers on, ding.
What's that for?
Just follow me, ding. This being Indian country, maybe he'll do business with Indians.
Boy, something sure smells good, Hokey.
I'll bake some mighty tasty pie, even if I do say so myself.
How, sir? How's about us make them trade?
What kind of trade, Injun?
We'll take your delicious homemade pie, for instance.
Okay, Injun. What about my delicious homemade pie?
Wouldn't you say it's worth a can of your homemade beans?
Sure it is.
Fine, sir, fine. Now, sir, isn't two cans of beans worth a sack of your flour?
I guess so.
Then I'll trade you this entire sack of flour for two measly pies.
You mean I'll get my flour and my beans for only two of my measly delicious homemade pies?
Right, sir, exactly. Ooh, you certainly drive a hard bargain, sir. Here's one for you, Ding.
I sure got the best of that, Injun. I'll have my beans and my flour back, and it only cost me two of my own pies!
Have some coffee with your pie, Ding-a-ling.
Swell, Hokey.
You consign conniving no good wolves in sheep's clothing? Drop them pies!
Now what do we do, Hokey?
Run a little faster, Ding boy!
The Smurfs on Boomerang from Cartoon Network. Cartoon Network. You're watching The Smurfs on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.